Are you trying to get online to chat with friends or family, but your FaceTime is not working? Don't worry. In this video, we're going to show you what to do if FaceTime is unavailable or not connecting. If FaceTime is not working on your iPhone or iPad, it could be because there's an internet outage or an issue with Apple's FaceTime server. Or you're trying to switch between a FaceTime call and a phone call. But the most common reason is because you're using the wrong settings. Here's how to fix it. Open Settings, tap FaceTime, and make sure the FaceTime switch is turned on. If you don't see FaceTime on the list, it could be disabled in your Screen Time settings. To check, open Screen Time in Settings, then tap Content and Privacy Restrictions. Tap on Allowed Apps and turn on Camera and FaceTime. You'll also want to double check that you're connected to a Wi-Fi or cellular data network. To use mobile data for FaceTime, open Settings, tap Cellular, scroll down to FaceTime, and tap the switch to turn it on. Make sure you're signed in with the correct Apple ID or phone number in your FaceTime settings, and set your device's date and time to automatic. The app won't work if there's a mismatch in date and time between Apple's FaceTime server and your device. Restart your device and install any software updates which can help fix bugs and glitches.
Hey, how's it going?
For professional help fixing your tech, visit Asurion.com. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips.